President Donald Trump announced Saturday his war on MS-13, declaring that the only way to take down the gang is to change the country's sad, weak and pathetic immigration laws. In a nearly 3-minute video posted to Twitter, Trump outlined his plan on combating the gang, which has thousands of members in at least 40 states and is responsible for dozens of gruesome deaths in the country. MS-13, also known as Mara Salvatrucha, was started by Central American immigrants, mainly from El Salvador, in Los Angeles in the 1980s. The gang expanded to include Mexicans, Hondurans and other Central and South Americans. According to the FBI, their motto is kill, rape, control, and its members engage in a wide range of criminal activity including murder, rape, prostitution, robbery, home invasions and kidnapping. According to the commander-in-chief, part of his plan includes changing how immigrants enter the country. My administration has identified 3 major priorities for creating a safe, modern and lawful immigration system: fully securing the border, ending chain migration, and canceling the visa lottery, he said.